Alright then, Holly just texted me that I didn't have any sound, so Holly texted me back if you can hear me now. We're fixing to get this game started. I just got everything hooked up. We're here at Calhoun Academy. Pitcher's warming up. I don't have a lineup sheet, so we'll just have to go by numbers or when they announce the kids from the other team, I'll call their names out. But anyway, Mark couldn't be here tonight. He's gone out of town. I'm trying to fill in for him. I don't know how good the broadcast will be, but I'll do the best I can.
Nathan Wilson.
Here we go. Nathan's up to bat. First pitch coming. Ball a little bit outside. First pitch of the ball game. We're trying to get all this stuff started. Pitcher's in his wind up. Next pitch, strike. Right there on the outside corner. About knee high. Good looking pitch there. Little curve ball. Another little ball outside. Missed his little spot there. Good looking pitch. Ball was at the same spot, just a little bit further off the plate. Oop. He called that one a strike, but it pretty much looked in the same spot. So it's 2-2. No outs here in the first inning. Nathan's getting set. Pitcher's winding up. Ball outside in the dirt. A little low and outside. Wind's blowing in, so I don't know if there's going to be any home runs hit tonight or not, but it's blowing dead in the field. Center field tonight. A little bit cloudy. Temperature's pretty good. Here comes the pitch. Oop, called him out on strikes. Ball outside. But he didn't see it that way. Of course, I'm not in a perfect view either, so. One down here in the top of the first inning.
Now batting number 27, Ben Bogan.
Ben's coming up to bat. There goes one of my fishing buddies by. See if he wants to help me call the game tonight. I'll hook up another microphone. But anyway, I'll try to get the commercials run tonight and all that good stuff. I don't know how good I'll do on that, but that's a little high. Ben says back into the batter's box, and he's getting ready to swing. Pitcher's getting set. Comes the pitch. Oh, fouled off to the right side. A little late on the swing, but made good contact. Sent a line drive to the right. Out of play. Probably looking for a little curveball on his next pitch. Here it comes, a little high, 2-2. One away here in the top of the first inning. Yep, called out on strikes. We got to get up there and get aggressive at the plate. We can't be waiting on all the strikes just to walk, go by without swinging at them.
Now batting number 21,
JB Miller, coming up to bat. Two outs here in the top of the first inning. JB digs in, ready to swing at the bat. Ball outside. One ball, no strikes, two outs. Comes the pitch, right down the middle, strike one. We're not being very aggressive at the plate tonight, but we'll get there. I got confidence in these kids. We'll swing the bat. There it goes. Ball hit the center field. Center fielder's lined up on it. Got it for the out number three. Like I said, the wind's kind of blowing inside. We'll see if I can't run one of our sponsors right now.
My mama calls, see you on TV, sunset and train.
I'm back. I don't know if y'all can see those ads running or not, but I'm doing the best I can. If I don't get them to run on the screen, I will tell you who they are that sponsored this broadcast.
Now batting number 99, Kobe Kane.
Kobe Kane, 99 up the bat.
Can't touch this.
We got JB catching tonight. Landon Lowry is pitching. We got Aubrey Pierce at first base. Nathan Wilson at second. Ben Bogan at shortstop. Austin Moore couldn't be with us tonight. He's being a page at the Senate this week. There comes a pitch, foul back. No balls, two strikes. Cooper Jones is on third base for us. I believe that's Vandiver out in left field and Aiden Jones in center field. There comes the pitch. Ooh. Well, he was calling that pitch strike for us, them too, so there you go. He calls it there all night. It's a good pitch. And then it was.
Now batting number 12.
In case you can't tell, I'm sitting here right beside the speaker. Bagger did. The batter digs in at home plate. Landon's getting ready to pitch. There comes the pitch, a little low. One ball, no strikes. Bottom of the first inning, one out. Looks like that's Hayes Davis out in the right field tonight. A little ball inside. Getting ready to throw the pitch. Foul ball pop up. I don't know if it's going to be. It looks like it's probably going to be out of play. Ball. Just over the fence, down the right field line. Makes it two balls, one strike. I'll try to keep y'all up to date. Mark usually has that on the scoreboard, but I don't have that set up tonight like he usually does, so I'll just try to keep you as well informed as I can. Two balls, one strike, one out here in the bottom of the first. Swing and a miss, two strikes. Good looking pitch by Landon Lowry. See what he can do with the next one. There, ooh, a little curveball got away from him. Ended up a little bit high, full count. As Mark would call it, we got a house. Maybe Mark's listening to me. There's a ground ball, hit the shortstop. Didn't pick it up too clean. No play at first. That'll be an error on our shortstop, Ben Bogan. Most of the time you see the base pass in a baseball field. It's dirt, but these are all grass.
Connor McCormick.
One out, runner on first over there. Aubrey's holding him on. Landon's looking at him. Here comes the pitch. A little low. Runner gets his lead. There he goes. Back to the pitcher. Uh-oh. Ball just hit dead and Landon missed it, and they've got two runners on. That ain't a good way to start the ball game. A couple little missed glove balls. But that's all right. We'll get. We ain't played in a little while, so got to get some of these
now batting
jitters out of us, I guess.
Number 25, Seth Walker.
Number 25, Seth Walker's up the bat. Landon getting ready to pitch. Seth's digging in at the plate. Here comes the pitch, and Seth sends it out to right field. Nope, short. Second baseman, looking through that screen, made it look a little deeper. Nathan makes a catch over there on second base. That puts two down, runners on first and second. Two outs here in the bottom of the first inning.
Number one, Logan Stewart.
Logan Stewart's batting now, number one for the Calhoun Cougars. There's a strike. Oh, base hit right up the middle of center field. Center field picks it up, throws it in. He's coming home with it. A little late with the throw, but scored one run. Makes the ball game 1-0. Calhoun. He just put that bat on the ball and laced it right back into center field. Good hit.
Now batting number 16, Hayes Van Landingham.
Hayes Van Landingham, but number 16, the next batter coming up for Calhoun. Landon gets ready. Got runners on first and second. Curve ball, still a little bit high. He ain't got it coming quite over the top yet, but he's got a pretty decent little curve ball. Throws for a strike most of the time. One ball, no strikes, two outs. There's a swing. Fair ball down the line. One run will get in. Looks like two of them's going to get in. There's a stand-up double. Runner's coming to third. Uh-oh. He slid under that one, so he pushed it into a triple. Scored two more runs. Now we've got a three-run first inning for Calhoun. Two outs. That ball just barely got inside the bag at third base.
Number 21, Justin Gordon.
These boys here put the bat on the ball, that's for sure. They ain't not standing up there to take a strike. They're going to swing it. But we're going to have to play a little defense behind them. Ball high. One ball, no strikes. Two outs. Still bottom of the first inning. Cougars leading 3-0. There's a strike, pulled foul. He got a piece of it, but he pulled it way foul. Runner trots back, gets in the box. Getting ready for the next pitch. Landon's looking in, getting his sign. Runner over on third watching. Another curveball left a little high. He ain't brought it quite over the top yet. But he's getting there. That was a little lower than the last one. He'll get it worked in a little bit. Next pitch. Strike two. That was a little curve. That one caught the corner. Brought that one on down a little bit. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Here in the bottom of the first inning. There, a little high. We got a full house now, as Mark will call it. Full count, three balls, two strikes. Another ball four, a little high and inside. JB goes out, gives the signal for the field. First runners at first and second. Two outs. Three runs in so far for the Cougars. Number 17, I didn't catch his name. Y'all might have heard it. Because I'm right here by the speaker. Here we go. Landon's getting dialed in here, looking for a pitch. There it is. Strike one. He's been calling that pitch off the plate all night. It's right there on the corner. Landon's looking in, getting his sign. Runner's getting his lead over on first and third. runner's gone. JB held up on the throw, let the runner have second base. Just don't make that throw down when you got one on third. Worry about that batter and get him out. But here we go. Strike two. Landon just threw that right by him. A little fastball right down the middle of the plate. One ball, two strikes, two outs. Landon looking in, getting a sign. JB waiting on the pitch. A little high. Two and two. Two balls, two strikes. Anyway, here we go. There comes a pitch. Curve ball, strike three. Threw it, fooled him all the way. That's the end of the first inning. With the Cougars leading the Raiders 3-0.
A play, your score, Calhoun 3.
Let's see if I can get some ads to run through here for us. Doesn't look like I'm getting the ads running. I asked Holly if she could see the ads. We got AA Calibration, Bank Plus, Benton Academy Booster Club, Ronnie Davis Construction, Amy and Lance Davis, Wayne Saxon with Ricky Auto Parts, Bank of Yazoo. For some of our sponsors, I'll see if I can get the rest of them going.
Number 8, Colton Ellis.
All right, now we got Colton up to bat. Ball a little low and inside on the first pitch to Colton. Pitcher winding up. Next pitch to Colton. Here it is. Right on the corner of the plate, right at the knees, strike one. We've got ball one, strike one, here in the top of the second inning. Wind up, here comes the pitch. Colton hits it, a screamer, base hit down between second base and third base. Makes his turn, good hit by Colton. Not a way to put the bat. I got to be aggressive and hit that baseball. I can't sit there and watch a bunch of balls go by tonight. Because I promise you, those Cougars over there is not—they're not, checking up a bit. They're swinging at a good pitch and hitting it. So here we go. Well, now we got Landon Lowry up to bat. Colton over there on first got his lead. Got his pitch over. Colton back in plenty of time. Pitcher sets up again to get ready to throw his next pitch. Landon's dug in at the plate. Colton's leading off, and here comes the pitch. Ooh, good-looking pitch. Little curve ball right there on the inside corner of the plate. I don't know what they got one strike. I don't see any balls, so it must be the first pitch he's thrown. Yeah, it is. First pitch because he threw the first one. Oh, strike two. swinging at that one up high. No balls, two strikes, no outs here in the top of the second inning. Throw over to first. Colton's back plenty of time. Pitcher steps back on the plate. Landon's digging in. Here comes the pitch. A little high. Throw down to first from the catcher. Colton easing on back over there. Pitcher ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. Oh, Landon just smoked one out to left field. It's gone. It is out of here. Landon Lowry done hit one out of here. There's a two-run shot to left field by Landon Lowry. He just barreled that one up and sent it riding. It wasn't even close. Left fielder just looked up in the air and stopped. Good job there, Landon. He barreled that one up. All right, here we go. Looks like Hayes Davis is the next batter up.
Now batting number
catcher
11,
getting back to the
Hayes Davis
plate. Hayes getting ready to dig in. Here comes the pitch. Oh, good pitch. He hit the ball hard. The second baseman's got it, picked it up, and threw him out for the second. I guess that's the first out of the inning. That's the way we got to do it. We got to put that bat on that baseball coming in here. Now we got old Slim Shady himself. Austin.
Aubrey Pierce. Five, Aubrey Pierce.
Looking down at the third base coach getting a sign. I think he said hit. But anyway, here we go. We're getting all lined up. He's dug in now. Here comes the pitch. Outside. A little low. One ball, no strikes. One out. Another ball outside. I think that pitcher left that curveball just a little bit too far over the plate, and Landon barreled that one up. There we go. There's a pitch. Oh, a swing and a miss. Oop, another swing and a miss. Ball outside. Three balls. That's three balls, two strikes, one out. Little pitch on the outside there. I'm trying to get the score up on the scoreboard up there, but I'm not quite sure. But foul ball. Aubrey hanging in there with a pitch foul straight back. I'll see if I can get it. Get it up there, but we'll just have to. We'll see what I can do with it. Aubrey hits a slow roller down to third baseman. Third baseman picks it up. Good play by the third baseman right there. Throws Aubrey out at second base. Second out of the inning.
Now batting number 12, Aiden Jones.
Somehow I've got to get this off of there so I can see how to put the score up. But I don't know for sure. Nope, I don't need that. Ball low. One ball, no strikes. Aiden Jones batting. Oh, bless me. Little sneeze there. Ball outside. One ball, one strike, two outs. But I'm not sure how to get that score up there. Mark's listening. Maybe he can text me and call me. Ball high, Two balls, one strike. Score is 3-2, Cougars. Foul ball. But anyway, we're getting there. And another foul ball off to the right side. Aiden hanging in there. Two balls, two strikes, two outs here in the top of the second inning. We are score Benton Academy 2, Calhoun Academy 3. Ooh, nice little curveball. Aiden just swung through that one. Anyway, that's the end of the top of the second inning. Going to the bottom of the second. I will just tell you right now who our sponsors are. Ronnie Davis Construction, Bank of Yazoo, AA Calibration, Bank Plus. We got Wayne Saxon with Ricky's Auto, Amy and Lance Davis. I had a list of them up there running earlier, but I lost it too. But I'm learning. Some people think I'm living wrong. We live this life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, what I want, what I want. Yeah. I'm gonna do what I want, what I want, what I want. Yeah. And anyway, I'm gonna cut it off for a minute. It's gonna be a little quiet. We're back. Like I said, I'm a little bit new at doing this, and Mark's
now batting
out of
five,
town this
Chase,
week.
Two.
I'll do the best I can, so I'll call what I can. If it gets quiet, I just ain't talking. Strike one. Good pitch by Lennon. A little foul tip. JB caught the ball. Up to bat. I believe that's number five. I didn't go. A little curveball. He swung. Missed that one. That was a good-looking curveball right there. No balls, two strikes. Oop. Ball in the dirt. Got back to the backstop. Umpire walks back there and picks it up. Landing ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. Pop up on the infield. Looks like Nathan's got it over there. First out. Nathan, second baseman, caught the little pop up over there.
Now batting number 99, Kobe Cage.
Number 99, I believe it's back to your leadup batter, Kobe Cage. Cage, Case, I can't really tell. This music's right here in my ear, but anyway, here we go. He's ready to bat. Pitch a little high. Ball one. No strikes. Ball a little outside. Good looking pitch just off the plate. Two balls, no strikes. One out. Here comes the pitch. Fly ball to right field. Looks like Hayes is camped out under it. Got it. Reeled it in to his glove. Ball comes back in. Just a long fly out.
Now batting number 12, Evan Hyman.
Number 12 for Calhoun. I can't really hear their names that well. The music's pretty loud right here by where I'm set up at. Comes a pitch, ball outside, one ball, no strikes. Two outs, bottom of the second inning here at Calhoun Academy. Like Garrett come out there to pick that ball up. Here we go. There's another base hit right out through the middle. Took a big wicked hop back to the left. Had a lot of spin on that ball, but Aiden corralled it up and got it back in the second baseman. Good looking hit.
Now batting number 13, Connor McCormick.
Number 13 didn't catch his first name, but his last name is McCormick. Getting ready to dig in at the plate. Landon's ready to throw the pitch. Looking at his runner getting the lead over on first base. Here comes the pitch. Must have been a little outside. Good looking pitch though. Batter dug in. Landon's looking the runner back over there. Here comes the pitch. Right down the middle, strike one. Strike one. I believe the count is 1-1, I'm not sure. One ball, one strike. Yeah, they got it up on the board now. Throw over to first, runner gets back. Landon sets his foot on the rubber again. Batter's digging in. Getting ready to throw the pitch. Here it comes. Ooh, that curveball has got those guys all messed up right now. They're not even coming close to that little curveball coming down the middle of the plate and then breaking out. Good looking pitch. That's the one he was throwing a little high earlier. There's one. Foul ball. One ball, two strikes. Two outs. Bottom of the second inning. Your score here. Calhoun Academy is Benton 2 and Calhoun 3. Had a big first inning, but we had a couple of errors at two of those runs. There, strike three. Just threw it right by him. Strike three. Now we're going to have a lot of music, so I'm not sure you're going to get to hear our sponsors. But
your score, Calhoun 3.
We've got AA Calibration, Bank Plus, Benton Academy Booster Club, Amy and Lance Davis, Ronnie Davis Construction, Wayne Saxton with Ricky's Autos, Bank of Yazoo has been nice enough all this year to give us the money to put these productions on. But usually we can get them to run across the screen where you can actually see them, but I hadn't got that deep into it yet. So you're going to hear a little bit of silence for a few minutes till they get ready, because I'm not sure if you want to listen to this music or not, but I'll be back in just a second. Here we go. We back live again. Cooper Jones up to bat. First pitch was a strike. Swing, strike two. Two strikes to Cooper. Top of the third inning now. Your score is Benton 2, Calhoun Academy 3. Ball outside. One ball, two strikes. No outs. Pitcher, here comes the pitch. Oh, strike three. Cooper swung right through that one. All right, next up to bat's going to be back to the top of the order, lead off. One down here in the top of the third.
Now batting number two, Nathan Wilson.
Nathan Wilson batting, coming up to the plate, digging in. Pitcher doing a good, he's doing a good job out there. He's all around the plate. I think he's walked maybe one batter. I'm not sure. That ball's outside. Catcher tried to frame that one up, but it's just a little bit low. It was a good-looking curveball, though. Good-looking kid pitching. There's a strike. I don't know why we can't take... Looks like maybe a little slider he's throwing, a little two-seam fastball or something. It's got, well, it's, I don't think it's a fastball. It's got to be a little slider. This curve has got on it. Strike two. He ain't giving him nothing but that little slider. We ain't swinging at it. It's coming right back over the plate. Next pitch, here it comes, outside. Two balls, two strikes, one away. Comes Nathan, he dug in at the plate. Here comes the pitch, there he goes, hits a slow roller to first. I'm at shortstop, throw over in time. That's what we got to do, at least put the bat on the ball. Make them make a play. Good play by the shortstop, good throw. Good throw over to first.
Now batting number 27, Ben Bogan.
Now Ben's up to bat, Ben Bogan. Two outs here at the top of the third inning. Ball inside. He's trying to throw Ben that little slider too, and it didn't break back that time. It just stayed on the inside. Dug in at the plate. Here comes the pitch. Ball outside. Ooh-wee. Maybe not. The umpire called it a strike. Like I said, I'm not sitting exactly right behind the plate, but oop, foul that one off. One ball, two strikes on Ben. Two outs here in the top of the third inning. Got to guard the plate now. A two strike count. Here comes the pitch. A little high. Two and two. Two balls, two strikes. Two outs. Ben digging in at the plate. Oh, line drive, center field. I believe he's, oh, he got back. He barely got back there. He was right at the wall when he caught that one. Ben barreled that one up. Just didn't get enough of it to the deepest part of the plate. I don't know how far it is out there, but he had backed up right up against the wall out there to catch that one. I thought he was burnt to start with, but he got on his horse and caught up with it. All right, well, I'm going to take a break for just a second, and I'll be back. We get the first pitch.
Where does the military and aerospace go for precise measurements of their equipment?
AA Calibration Services in Yazoo City.
We provide total quality managed calibration measurement and repair services for test and measurement equipment users worldwide. Our new facility is fully equipped to handle electronic, dimensional, mechanical, and thermodynamic calibration measurement and repair.
I'm Larry White. AA Calibration Services can measure up to all of your calibration needs. Call or visit us online.
All right, here we go.
Walker.
Maybe y'all saw that one. I got one ad up to run. I've been on the phone with Mark trying to get him to help me out here. All right, we got, I believe this is our catcher that's batting. I don't catch his name. Fly ball, left field. It's drifting out of play foul. The wind's died down just a little bit. That flag's not blowing like quite like it was earlier, but it's blowing. All right, we're sitting here. Landon's getting ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. Ooh. Strike two. He went around. Landon threw that little curveball, and he bit on it enough to get the bat out to the plate anyway. It'd give him no balls, two strikes, no outs. Lead off batter. I believe that's the catch. Oh, strike three. Ooh. JB hit him in the back with the ball. They were laughing over there. JB come up after the strikeout, gonna throw it down to third and hit the batter right in the back. Ooh, that's a little high. That's over everybody's head. That one slipped. I see Landon out there rubbing his hand on his britches leg. Got one ball, no strikes, and one out. Bottom of the third. Calhoun up to bat. There it comes, another one, two balls. That one a little high, too. So maybe they... Here comes the pitch. Fly ball to center field. Aiden Jones camped out. Reaches up and grabs it. For out number two. It's a long out.
Number 16, Hayes Van Landingham.
Hayes Van Landingham up to bat. I heard that one. Number 16 for Calhoun. Comes a pitch right down the middle. Swing and a miss. Uh-oh. There we go. Here comes the next one. Ground ball in the gap. Ben gets over, makes the throw a little late. That was right in the hole between third and shortstop. Ben backhanded, tried to make a throw, but it was so deep he couldn't get it in there.
Now batting, number 21, Justin.
But here
Gordon.
We go. Justin Gordon. Next batter, Calhoun. Two down, runner on first now. Aubrey's holding him over there on first. Runner gets his lead. And he hits it foul down the left field side, but it is out of play, too. Just a long strike. No balls, one strike, two outs. Landon's up at checking his runner over at first. Here comes the pitch. A little bit high. Good looking pitch. A little curveball coming in there, but it left it up just a little bit. One ball, one strike. Got to get these bats to rolling. Oh, that was over the fence. Landon made a move to throw it to first and throw it over the fence. So runner advances to second on a dead ball. Alright, he's got his foot on the rubber at the pitcher's mound, ready to throw the pitch. JB gives him a sign. Here comes the pitch. Strike. One ball, two strikes. Two outs. He fouled that one off up in his own dugout, and I think they was fussing at him a little bit. Here, anyway, here we go. He's getting ready. He's dug back in at the plate. Landon's in. Here comes the pitch. Ooh, pretty little strike. Well, excuse me, ball. Little curve ball. Must have been a little low. Two balls, two strikes, two outs here in the bottom of the third inning. Calhoun leading 3-2. There it goes. Ben's coming in, getting it up. It's too slow. Well, we didn't make that play. We got the ball, we threw the ball, but that runner got down that first baseline really quick and it wasn't hit very hard. And the runner from second tried to score, and he did score. We wasn't paying real close attention, and he turned third. He never stopped. And then we too late to make a throw. Well, we made a throw, but we just didn't get there. He didn't get him in time. There comes a pitch. Foul ball out of play. No balls, one strike, two outs. Bottom of the third inning. Calhoun just played another run. Now the score is 4-2. Little curveball in there, a little bit high. Batter looked like he liked it there for a minute, but he didn't swing at it. He said, I'll let this one go. Landon gets ready. Here comes the pitch. Strike. One ball, two strikes. Ball right there on the outside corner of the plate. He's been calling that strike all night in that same spot. From where I'm sitting, it don't look like he's catching plate, but it doesn't matter if he's calling it the same place every time. It is what it is, a strike. Two balls, two strikes. On the batter. Landon gets ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. Ooh. Curve ball that didn't curve and caught the batter right on top of the helmet.
Now batting, number five, Jace Tudor.
I heard his first name. His name is Jace, number five. Coming up to bat. Landon's getting ready to throw. We got one of the runners on first and second now. Landon checking his runners. Comes a pitch. Foul ball. It may be play on it. It is. JB made a great play on that ball. For the third out. But they did score one run to make it 4-2 for Calhoun. And we just a little bit.
After three innings,
I don't know.
Play,
it looks like, I said, they got an all grass infield. That's the only place this dirt's right around the bases. And that ball, I guess the ground's soft. It just ain't getting back there. When they hit one, it's just not getting there very quick to the infielders. And we're not charging the ball very hard, one of the two. We've been. No errors, just ain't catching the ball and getting it over to first in time. But anyway. I'll let you hear from a couple of our sponsors right now since I figured that out.
How local is Bank Plus? We're here, here, and here. And we're with you here, here, and here. Wherever, whenever you need us. We make our banking decisions right here, because local means more than a location. It means a commitment to deliver more for our customers and our communities. Your bank. Your plus. Bank Plus.
We're back. JB's up to bat.
Your batter is 21.
First
JB
pitch.
Middleton.
Ball a little high. Ball one. Here comes the next pitch. Ball outside. Ball two. There comes the pitch. JB swings, fouls it straight back. Two balls, one strike. Looks like Colton Ellis on deck. Getting ready for the pitch. JB's digging in. Here comes the pitch. Curve ball. JB fouls that one. It looks like it's out of play, too, I think. Well, it may not be. Nope. That was just inside. He reached over the fence and caught that one, I guess. Foul ball for the first out. Colton Ellis up to bat, old left-hander there.
Now batting number 8, Colton Ellis.
He got a base hit his first time at up to bat. I believe that's the only base hit we've got tonight. Nope, take that back. We did have a two-run dinger. The next batter. He batted Colton in. I believe Colton got a base hit and then Landon hit the home run. Maybe we can see that happen again. Ball high. One ball, one strike, one out. Top of the fourth inning. Calhoun leads your Benton Academy Raiders 4-2. Ready for the next pitch. Here it comes. A little curve ball right down through there for a strike. One ball, two strikes. I bet he sees another one. I'm not sure, but I think he might see one more curve ball. Here it comes. Oop. A little fastball high and outside. 2-2 as you count. But he's most likely going to see that little curve before. 4-2 long, because he's been doing a good job of throwing it. There it comes. And, oh, Colton hits it, but he hits it foul down the right field line. That ball was slow. Colton got way out in front of that ball. Colton locked in again. The pitcher's set. Catcher just getting the sign to the pitcher. Here it comes. Oh, threw it right by Colton. A little fastball right down the middle. That gets second out of the inning. Landon Lowry
now
coming up to bat.
Landon Lowry.
Hayes Davis on deck over here. Here comes pitch. He hits it to right field. Right fielder moving in. Flags it down for out number 3. That ends the top of the second inning. The fourth inning. We'll go hear from one of our sponsors.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
All right, back here. Getting ready to start the bottom of the fourth inning.
Kobe Case.
Number 99, Kobe Case up to bat. Here comes the pitch. Strike one, swing and strike. Ready to throw again. Pitch coming. Another swing and strike. Good pitch. He just threw a couple fastballs right by him right there. No balls, two strikes, no outs. Bottom of the fourth inning. Cougars leading 4-2. Ooh, he fouled that one back. He had to go for it. A little bit high, but he felt like he had to guard the plate. Steps back into the batter's box. Landon getting ready to pitch. JB gives him the sign. Here comes the pitch. Curveball. Fouled back into the football field back here behind us. No balls, two strikes. No balls, two strikes. Landon ready to throw the pitch. Oop, little curveball missed outside. Trying to get him to chase something out of the strike zone. Ball one, two strikes. All right, here we go. Here comes the pitch. Landon winds up. Oh, yeah. Had just a base hit right back up the middle. Good little job of hitting right there. Just meeting the baseball. Got a runner on first now.
Number 12, Evan Conley.
Number 12, his first name's Evan. I didn't catch his last name. I can't really hear that well with all that music, but that's their walkout songs they're playing. Here comes the pitch. A little outside. JB loses the handle for a minute. Runner wasn't going anyway. Batter digs in. Landon getting his sign. Checking his runner over at first. Fly ball to left field. It's going to be foul. Out of play. They've hit several balls deep in left foul, turning on those balls. Count evens up at 1-1. Runner on first. No out. Landon checks his runner over at first. Getting ready to throw the pitch. Here comes the pitch. Foul ball out of play. One ball, two strikes. Landon getting ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. A little outside. Evens up the count, 2-2. Checking runner over at first. Getting ready to throw the pitch. Here comes the pitch. Right down the middle. Pop up on the infield. Somebody's calling. Ben's calling for the ball. And he got it. There's your first out. Just a high pop up on the infield. And balls are hard to judge. Anyway.
Number 13. Connor McCormick,
I believe is what he said the young man's name was. Number 13 for Calhoun. We got a visit to the mound by our coach. He's looking for a pitcher. I don't know if his elbow got to hurting a little bit or what, but rubbing it a little bit, so I don't know if it's bothering him or not, or he just decided to make the change. We got Nathan coming in to pitch. I'll take this time out and we'll hear from one of our sponsors.
Where does the military and aerospace go for precise measurements of their equipment?
AA Calibration Services in Yazoo City.
We provide total quality managed calibration measurement and repair services for test and measurement equipment users worldwide. Our new facility is fully equipped to handle electronic, dimensional, mechanical, and thermodynamic calibration measurement and repair.
I'm Larry White. AA Calibration Services can measure up to all of your calibration needs. Call or visit us online.
How local is Bank Plus? We're here, here, and here. And we're with you here, here, and here. Wherever, whenever you need us. We make our banking decisions right here because local means more than a location. It means a commitment to deliver more for our customers and our communities. Your bank, your plus, Bank Plus.
Nathan is warmed up, throwing his pitches. Looks like he's ready to go. Some of our other sponsors are Wayne Saxton, Ricky's Autos. We've got Amy and Lance Davis, Ronnie Davis Construction.
And now your batter, number 13,
Bank of Yazoo. A few more of our sponsors that make this broadcast possible. All right, we're getting ready for Nathan to throw his first pitch of the night. He's getting ready. Pitch coming. Strike one. I couldn't see where it was. It looked low from here, but he's been calling them a little low all night. So, all you want is consistency. There you go. Well, that was another little mess up. He tagged the runner and dropped the ball. But anyway, nobody's out.
Now batting, number 25, Seth Walker.
Here we go. Nathan's getting ready to throw a pitch. They got two runners on, one out right now. Here he comes with the pitch. Curve ball. A little low and outside. Nathan getting ready to throw. Catcher ready. A little low and outside. Ball two. Two balls, no strikes. One out. Runners on first and second. Middle infielders trying to hold the runner on at second base. Ooh, a little slow. Sweeping curveball right there. Batter couldn't stay back, swung through that one. Nathan getting ready. Here comes the pitch. Strike two. Swing and a miss. All right. Had a throw down a second. Didn't get the runner, but got the ball back ready now. Ready to throw a pitch. Nathan leaning in, getting the signal. Here comes a pitch. Ooh, beautiful little line drive back out in right field. Here comes a runner in to score from second base. Well, there's another little error. Got that runner all the way to first base. From first base into third. Anyway, a couple little throwing errors there. Scored two more runs.
Number one, Logan Stewart. You use nobody. You ain't got nobody.
Pitch, strike one. No balls, one strike, one out. About three errors is in and so far. It's cost us a couple runs. There's a pitch. Back to the pitcher. Runner on third. Nathan stopped the ball. Blocked it up, but he just couldn't find it. But if he'd have threw it to first, that runner probably would have scored from third. So he held the runner at third.
Now batting number 16, Hayes Van Lanningham
up to bat. JB steps out from behind the plate, gives the call, runners at first and second. Nice and set, ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. Strike. Runner from third scores, because we never looked over at third to move him back. But that's two outs for the inning. We got that runner out. They got another run in. Make the score 7-2.
Now batting number 21, yeah. Justin Gordon.
Yeah. Here we go. Here comes the pitch. Ball outside. Runner down at second base. Outside of Yazoo City. Here we go. Got Nathan getting ready to pitch. Runner on second. Ooh, pretty pitch. Strike one. One ball, one strike. Two outs. Bottom of the fourth inning. Cougars lead the Benton Raiders 7-2. Ready to pitch. There comes a pitch. Ooh, swing and a miss. Strike two. One ball, two strikes. One ball, two strikes. There comes a pitch. Fly ball, left field. Left fielder camping out under it. Makes a squeeze. Set three outs for the inning. Now I guess we'll hear word from a few of our sponsors.
Where does the military and aerospace go for precise measurements of their equipment?
AA Calibration Services in Yazoo City.
We provide total quality managed calibration measurement and repair services for test and measurement equipment users worldwide. Our new facility is fully equipped to handle electronic, dimensional, mechanical, and thermodynamic calibration measurement and repair.
I'm Larry White. AA Calibration Services can measure up to all of your calibration needs. Call or visit us online.
How local is Bank Plus? We're here, here, and here. And we're with you here, here, and here. Wherever, whenever you need us. We make our banking decisions right here because local means more than a location. It means a commitment to deliver more for our customers and our communities. Your bank, your plus, Bank Plus.
Hayes Davis.
All right, we're back. Hayes Davis leading off, top of the fifth inning. Pitcher's ready to throw. Here comes a pitch, swing and a miss. Strike one. I guess the umpire wasn't in the field. Had to take a bathroom break. I wish I'd have knew it. I took one with him. But here we go. We're ready to play now. The umpire's back. Come to pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Pitcher's ready and set to throw the pitch. Here comes the pitch. Slow hit ball down to toward third base. Pitcher covers, makes a good throw out at first. Oops, he didn't make a good throw to shortstop, though. Rolls out into left field a little bit. But that was after the play. Did get Hayes out at first. Next batter is going to be Aubrey Pierce, number five.
Now batting number five, Aubrey Pierce.
Pitcher's ready to pitch. Here comes the pitch. Strike one. Nice little slider. Good looking little pitch that kid's got. Here we go. Here comes the pitch. Little high. Ball one. One ball, one strike. Count on Aubrey. Here comes a pitch. Strike two. There's that little slider he's been hitting that corner with all night long. Got a pretty little pitch. Pitch, here it comes. Ball a little low. Two and two. Pitcher ready to throw. Here comes the pitch. Aubrey hits it. Bobbled a little bit. Throw over. Missed. Aubrey gets it first. Ball was hit deep in the. I don't think there would have been a play over there if they'd have caught the ball. But Aubrey put the bat on the ball and hit it right there in the no man's land between third and shortstop. That a way to get a runner going.
Now batting number 12, Aiden Jones.
Aiden Jones up to bat. One out here in the top of the fifth inning. Aubrey gets his lead over there. He ain't gonna go too far, but ball high. Pitcher ready to pitch. Ball. He called that a strike, but like I said, I can't see the plate that well from where I'm at right here. It looks a little low. All right, it's 1-1, one out. Top of the fifth. Baden fouled that one off. Strike two. One ball, two strikes, one out. Cougars leading 7-2 here in the top of the fifth inning. But here we go. Pitcher getting ready to pitch, get his signal. There comes the pitch. Oh, strike three. Threw it a little about chin high and couldn't stand it. Had to swing at it. Looked so good. Even the pros can't allow all those kind of pitches.
Number 9, Cooper Jones
up to bat. Two outs here in the top of the fifth. Ball a little high. Throw down to first, not in time. I don't think Aubrey's going to... He's not venturing off far enough off the base from the really worry about it. But comes a pitch. Swing and a miss. And here we go. Pitcher getting ready to throw. Ooh, inside. Two balls, one strike. Two balls, one strike. Runner on first. Aubrey's on first over there. Gets his little bit of lead. Moving. Ooh, swing and a miss. Here we go. Pitcher's ready to throw. Here comes the pitch. Ball a little low. Two balls. Oh, no, got a full house. Three balls, two strikes. Two outs. Top of the fifth. There it comes. Cooper swings through it again. Three outs. Have time to listen to a few of our sponsors.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
right, maybe I got everything back on by now. Catch you up to speed. This is the first batter of the bottom of the fifth inning, number 5. But no, actually, the second batter. We got a runner on. There we go. Two down. That's a double play. Line drive back to the pitcher. Runner got caught taking off. So that's two quick outs. I didn't have my equipment running right. But like I said, I'm learning. Y'all bear with me. I'll get most of it right.
Now batting number 99, Kobe Kane.
Kobe Kane, I believe that's what his name is. Leadoff batter. Ooh, good pitch. Nice little curveball. Nathan threw right there. He took it for a strike. No balls, one strike, two outs. Whoa, a little high and inside. No balls, two strikes. Oh, excuse me. One ball, one strike. There it is. Foul ball back out of play. Back over our heads here behind the backstop. Count now. One ball, two strikes, two outs. We're in the bottom of the fifth inning. The Cougars are leading 7-2. Ooh, wicked little curveball. Strike three. He had to go for that one. That was a nice curveball. All right, well that ends the fifth inning. And now we're moving to the top of the sixth.
After so, 5 innings of play, your score remains Calhoun 7.
We'll try to hear from a couple of our sponsors.
Benton 2.
Where does the military and aerospace go for precise measurements of their equipment?
AA Calibration Services in Yazoo City.
We provide total quality managed calibration measurement and repair services for test and measurement equipment users worldwide. Our new facility is fully equipped to handle electronic, dimensional, mechanical, and thermodynamic calibration measurement and repair.
I'm Larry White. AA Calibration Services can measure up to all of your calibration needs. Call or visit us online.
The Benton Academy Booster Club is proud to support all Benton Academy athletics. They are proud to have teamed up with loyal Raider fans, raising funds for, among other things, weight room equipment for boys and girls sports, new scoreboards, and a new time clock on the football field. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Booster Club or would like to donate to help with any future projects involving athletics at Benton, contact the high school. Go Raiders from the Benton Academy Booster Club.
Oh, Nathan's up to bat. He fouls one way back on top of the hill back there. That was a foul ball back over the screen. Way, way back out of the park from Nathan Wilson. Here comes the next pitch. Ball outside. Ben Bogan on deck. Start of our top of our lineup. Maybe we can get something started here in the top of the sixth inning. So here we go. Oop, strike. He's been calling it there all night long. I don't know why it would be any different. He's been fairly consistent with all of his calls tonight. It's pretty one of the better umpires we've seen this year. Yep. Foul ball. They let that one go foul. Nathan got to come all the way back down here now. Grab his bat. One ball, two strikes, no outs. Top of the sixth. Your score here is Calhoun 7, Benton 2. All right. We ready to go. Here comes the pitch. Strike 3. Nathan swung right through that one. I don't know if it's just a fastball he missed or what it was, but it was right down the middle of the plate. All right, we got Ben Bogan on deck. J.B. Milton on deck. Put the bat on the ball, Ben. He hit it deep, deep to center. The kid was right there at the wall. A little ball high, his last at bat. He got the barrel on it. Like I said, that wind's blowing in. It's calmed way down from what it was, but it's still got a little breeze blowing in tonight. Ooh, swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. One ball, one strike, one out. Just meet the ball. There comes the pitch. A little low and inside. Two balls, one strike. One out. Ben's getting ready, done dug in. Here comes the pitch. Ooh, swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes. But he swung at one that's been called a strike all night, so he got to guard that plate. Two balls, two strikes, one out. Here comes the pitch. Ooh, swung through that one. Ain't not seeing the ball very good tonight. Even the ones they've hit hadn't been real hard. Good little pitcher. He's done lasted here into the sixth inning. Same pitcher they started with. He's
now batting number 21.
Don't think he's
JB
really thrown that many pitches. JB up to bat with two outs. Ball low. One ball, no strikes. Two outs. Here's the pitch. Another ball that's a little low. Two and oh. Two balls, no strikes. There's one right down the middle. JB just took that pitch. Two balls, one strike. Two outs. 7-2 ball game. Cougars leading. Here comes the pitch. Ball low. JB done looked at enough, I guess. Two and two. Do two and two. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Top of the sixth. Ball a little bit high. Full count. As Mark Saxon would say, we got a house. JB digging in at the plate. Getting ready for the pitch. Here it comes. JB hits the ball. Center field. Center field is camped under it. Catches a fly out. That'd be three away. Top of the sixth inning. We'll hear word from our sponsors.
Where does the military and aerospace go for precise measurements of their equipment?
AA Calibration Services in Yazoo City.
We provide total quality managed calibration measurement and repair services for test and measurement equipment users worldwide. Our new facility is fully equipped to handle electronic, dimensional, mechanical, and thermodynamic calibration measurement and repair.
I'm Larry White. AA Calibration Services can measure up to all of your calibration needs. Call or visit us online.
12 up the bat, Calhoun. Here comes pitch. Ball hit right back up the middle, base hit. Center fielder got a bead on it. Gets it back into the infield. Base hit right back up the middle. 13 at bat now.
Now batting number 13, Hunter McCormick.
Hunter McCormick, I believe is what he said his name was, number 13. Batter digs in. Nathan getting his sign. Here comes the pitch. That's a pretty little curveball right there. Strike one. Got a little change in personnel on the field. Ooh, he just ripped that one right, line drive right out to left fielder out there. Mr. Garrett Vandiver out there. Hit that right on the nose. They moved Ben Bogan to third base, and now they got Bryce Abel sitting in there at second base.
Seth Walker.
I guess they pulled Landon Lowry out. Is JB? Nope. Landon's catching. Landon's back there catching now. JB's at shortstop. Here's the pitch. A little outside. Gets away from the catcher. Ball gets away from the catcher. Runners move up. No outs. One ball, one strike. Bottom of the sixth inning. Some of our other sponsors I hadn't mentioned in a while is Bank of Yazoo. Amy and Lance Davis. Ronnie Davis Construction. There's a fly ball back out to right field. Fair ball. It's going to score two runs at least. Stand up double. Two more runs. Take the ball game to 9-2. Like I said, I guess he took Cooper off third, pulled him into the dugout, but moved Ben from shortstop to third, and JB to shortstop, and Bryce over to second base. Still got Aubrey at first. Nathan pitching. And Landon Lowry catching. Now we got a pinch runner going in for our catcher.
Now batting, I got big rocks. Number one, Logan Stewart.
Logan Stewart batting for Calhoun. Here comes a pitch. Swing and a foul ball back out over her head. Hope it don't hit me in the head and come back this way. It missed. It wouldn't hurt me if it hit me in the head anyway. All right, here we go. Here comes the pitch. Curve ball hits shortstop. Got the runner, lead runner, JB. JB caught the ball, threw it to Ben over there on third, and caught the runner a little bit too far off the bag for your first out. Fielder's choice. Van Landingham up to bat for Calhoun. There comes the pitch. Strike one. Like I said, that pitch looks a little low to me, but I'm not behind that plate, and he's been consistently calling that pitch all night, so got to hit it. It's right there. There it comes again. That was a ball hit down the line, third base, going into the corner. Ball coming in. Runner scores. That ball was well hit, right down, right across the top of third base, right into the corner. Ben made a good move for it. He dove for it, but just couldn't get a glove on it. They just putting a bat on the ball. That brings your score to 10-2.
Justin Gordon.
With one out. Runner on second. Runner made it to second on that ball because the ball was thrown all the way in, back in. Of course, he would have made it second anyway because it was hit right down in the corner. Ball. One ball, no strikes. Number 21 for Calhoun. They just hit the ball. They've just been putting a bat on the ball, and we've made a few errors here and there. Well, that looks like another error on the third baseman over there, Ben Bogan. He's had a couple tonight. Well, there's been a few more on the infield.
Now batting number 17,
I don't know how many we've had, but we've had probably six or seven errors tonight, and you just can't win a ball game with all them errors. Nathan's still on the mound. Like I said, these kids are just putting a bat on the ball. That's all they're doing, just hitting it hard somewhere. Just hitting it hard somewhere. Throw back to second, not in time. Kid jumping around over there. Alright. One ball, no strikes. Runner on first and second. Here comes the pitch, a little high. Little bit high. Two balls, no strikes. One out here in the bottom of the sixth inning. Scored a couple runs on some errors here this inning. Another ball. 3-0. Three balls, no strikes. Ball. They threw it down to second base. Runners advance. But anyway. Here comes the pitch. Ball hit back up to shortstop. JB misses it. Another error. Another run scored. Two more runs scored. And that's your ball game, folks. They just 10-run ruled us on about 10 errors. Just can't play. You're just not going to win too many ball games with that kind of errors. But anyway, that's all for tonight. I'm going to sign off, wrap it up. We'll be back with you Thursday night, I believe, at home against these same Calhoun Cougars. They're going to travel to Benton. So we'll see you Thursday night.